So what do we got for you guys today? So today I'm gonna show you when we took out the engine out of the donor, este pinche, ¿cómo se llama? The donor frame. Should I do that again or not? Whatever, dude. So we took the engine out of the donor frame, and why did it take so long? Well, because me and Zoe like to, let's say, have a little beverages y ¿cómo se llama? Dance in the middle. You know, dance breaks. Tú sabes, that's the way it goes. Hey, it is what it is. And I'm also gonna show you guys a little bit of preview about the, You should probably write this stuff down, huh, before I do this, but fuck it. I said that one. Whatever. Anyways, and then I'm also gonna do a preview about, this past weekend. We went out to, Ensenada. Did a little wine tasting. It was awesome. Stay tuned. Oh.